All right, you ready to begin your training?
Yeah, sensei.
What the?
Oh, my.
Lesson one, strike first. Never wait for the enemy to attack.
You could give me like a warning.
Quiet! We do not train to be merciful here. Mercy is for the weak. Here, on the street, in competition, a man confronts you, he is the enemy. An enemy deserves no mercy. What is the problem, Mr. Diaz?
No problem, sensei. You punch me. I have asthma, so...
Not anymore. We do not allow weakness in this dojo. So you can leave your asthma and your peanut allergies and all that other made-up bullshit outside. Is that understood?
Yes, but those are real medical problems. I was... Yes, sensei, understood.
Cobra Kai isn't just about karate. It's about a way of life. Take that first lesson. Striking first is the initial step towards victory. Okay, like when you're at a party, you see a hot babe.
Yeah.
You don't wait for some other guy to go talk to her first, do you?
I mean, I've never been to a party, so...
Big surprise. All right, look. Striking first is about being aggressive, right? If you're not aggressive, then you're being a pussy, and you don't want to be a pussy. You want to have balls.
Don't you think you're doing a lot of genderizing?
What?
Oh, sorry. Don't you think you're doing a lot of genderizing, sensei?
No, what the hell are you talking about?
Oh, my guidance counselor says that certain words perpetuate the sexist worldview that could trigger...
Quiet! From now on, you won't listen to your guidance counselor. You're gonna listen to me. Is that understood?
Yes, sensei.
Good. Now stop yapping like a little girl and give me 50 push-ups on your knuckles.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, just do some crunches. Yeah. Don't you have gym class or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Howdy there, Mr. Lawrence.
It's sensei.
Miguel, shut up. What brings you in? Looking to lose that gut?